bad guys show up for you?
That definitely hurt you more.
Getting some good cardio in today. You'll be okay. Just keep quiet for a little longer.
I'm fine. You go ahead and take him out. Hurry!
Lights out.
If anyone can hear me, please help!
I'll set up the timer.
You're okay. You just need to stay here a bit longer. Heck yes! This was fun. We should do it again sometime.
Me a solid back there.
Gotta go.
I just can't catch a break out here, can I? Of course.
out there tonight. Be careful.
What's going on?
Admit it. You bit off more than you could chew. Like Batman left something around here. Now to figure out how to access it.
Oh, that's nice.
Better check this out. This is working.
Activity.
dead. This is your time to do it.
I'll take that. Got it. Guess they had enough.
Known criminals have been spotted in the area.
That's the ticket.
A quiz, freak. Judge Elena Moreno is missing. Do you know where she is?
Oh, yeah! I heard
learned that all we gotta do is keep her safe from those guys in the bird masks. Easy.
Thank you.
Judge Moreno, are you okay?
They were gonna kill me. Just like they killed my brother. Poor Alex. All this because I wouldn't close construction on the Chelsea tunnel?
Afraid so. The court doesn't like no's.
Damn it. They are real.
Their leader's Jacob Kane. Montoya prepped a warrant for his arrest. Murder charges. Should stick.
I'll sign it. People like that can't be allowed to terrorize this city.
On that, we agree. Thank you for trusting us. Do you need an escort out of here?
Someone's already on their way. I knew the freaks couldn't keep this up, so I called a friend. Thank you, and good luck, Nightwing.
Belfry, Moreno's in one piece, despite the court. She signed Montoya's arrest warrant, too.
Affirmative. We'll get Moreno somewhere safe.
Nice.
freaks are way too unpredictable. We should show them who really runs this city.
I hear you.
What's going on?
Belfry, I need to get this dropped off now.
I've taken the liberty of contacting Dr. Tompkins, sending you her coordinates.
Nailed ya!
Can't run from me! Hey, he's running!
To save a lot of people, and no matter what anyone else is, you're a hero to me.
It's nothing.
Is the blindfold really necessary?
Not anymore.
Look at this place. Wait. Barbara? What are you doing here?
Renee. Glad you could make it. Welcome to the Belfry.
You're back, girl. Did your father know?
If he did, he never said.
But now you know. If you're gonna help us take down Jacob Kane, we need to trust each other.
Dick Grayson. Well, I guess you're Nightwing then.
Is it that obvious?
It's pretty obvious. You don't even, like,
do a voice or anything.
Robin. I don't think we've met out of costume.
Actually, we've met. Like, 5 times.
Oh, yeah. Tim Drake, right?
We done laying our cards on the table? We got a plan to go over.
Jason Todd. The dead walk among us.
I get that a lot. You get what we needed?
The judge actually signed off on the Jacob Kane charge. Conspiracy to murder Langstrom. Some solid detective work. If you could get Kane out of that hidey hole, I can make sure every honest cop in Gotham is waiting out front. Huh. But that won't be easy. This building is basically a tank.
Oh, we know. Armored facade. Anti-aircraft guns on the roof.
That's why we have drones.
I assume you don't have a permit for that.
We absolutely do not.
Gotta admit, Pennyworth, I was kinda hoping you were Batman and just retired or something.
While I'm flattered, the truth is unfortunately more grim.
I'm sorry to hear that. So, about that plan.
The plan? Yes.
You're gonna love it.
To start, you'll rendezvous at the rally point in sight of the target, Kane Industries.
There's new info on the board.
Most recent activity appears especially coordinated and widespread.
The carnage has all but overwhelmed city hospitals. It's like an army of bears has moved into the city, said one ER doctor. I'm Noor Rashid, and this is GCN.
Units, shootout in progress at Elliott Center.
Multiple accidents, too many. We can't respond to them all.
Is this something in the weather report about an ice age?
Be advised, extreme weather event in progress.
Temperatures have fallen 60 degrees in just minutes. An extreme cold front?
Weather doesn't do that. Not without some help.
Freeze.
Freeze can make weather now?
Freeze can make weather now.
The storm is localized around Elliott Center. We need to get there now.
Belfry, Elliott Center's iced up. Freezes work, obviously, but there's something weird going on up top. I'm gonna drop in for a visit.
All units at Elliott Center, air support inbound.
GCPD can't handle this on their own.
That's why you're there.
Getting worse. I recommend you find a way inside Elliott Center quickly.
Thankfully, the GCPD already cleared the way.
Pulling back the helicopter due to the severity of the storm.
So no pressure then. Got it. Belfry, any idea what that was?
The weight of the ice may be making the building unstable.
Stupid weather machine.
You better move.
is down. Tours were still happening when Freeze was here.
They probably died instantly.
Let's do this quietly.
Time for sleep.
It is me!
You want to take the stairs? Be my guest.
This better lead to Freeze. Belker, any updates?
Countless dead, and the temperature's still falling.
No time to waste.
Disruptor better work.
Be careful. That machine is siphoning a lot of...
Belfry, the disruptor's in place and charging.
Get away from my storm engine!
Come on, Freeze. You know how this works. You won't want to be here when this thing goes off.
Irrelevant! I already have what I need! A storm has risen over Gotham. Nothing can stop it!
I can. This ends here now.
I am more powerful than you can ever imagine.
Disruptor is nearly charged. I'm afraid there isn't much time until the pulse triggers.
Behold! Gotham without Batman! A disaster! A lost cause!
Disruptor is nearly charged. I'm afraid there isn't much time until the pulse triggers.
Behold! Gotham without Batman! A disaster! A lost cause! An ice age is upon us!
I warned you, Freeze.
System overload. Cryogel cycling offline. Hard reset required.
A reset button. This feels like a bad idea. Okay.
System reset successful. Cryogel cycling online.
Freeze? Still with us?
You should have let me die. It would have been so much easier for you.
The weather machine is offline and the storm is clearing.
Good. Freeze, there's something else going on in that snow globe of his.
Victor always had the potential to bring disaster to Gotham. Until tonight, a kernel of humanity stopped him.
And now, it's up to me.
The evidence board has been updated.
Thank.
Freeze is behind bars and in rough shape. But the regulators are still having a snow day with his cryo-weapons out there.
It will take more than that for the regulators to relinquish such impressive technology.
We need to take their toys away. If only we knew where they put them when they're not out playing.
Time for a chat with your regulator friends, then?
Chats? A nice way of putting it.